Iced coffee originated in Algeria in the 19th century and was called mazégrin. It was made with cold water and sweetened with sugar. In the 20th century, iced coffee became popular in the United States, where it was often served with milk and ice cream. Today, coffee shops all over the world offer a variety of iced coffee drinks, including lattes, cappuccinos, and even cold brews. Iced coffee is a refreshing alternative to hot coffee on hot summer days, and it's enjoyed by coffee lovers around the globe.